Good morning everyone. This is Professor M.S. Koite, Assistant Professor of Department of Agricultural Entomology, KKWA College of Agriculture, Nashik. Our today's topic is Pest of Sapota. So these are the different major as well as minor pest of the Sapota, are also called as Chiku. First is the Chiku moth, then Sapota seed borer, then fruit fly, stem borer, hairy caterpillar, leaf folder and bud borer on a chiku. Let us see one by one. First major pest of the Sapota is chiku moth, or also called as Sapota leaf weber. The scientific name of this pest is Nephrotetix eugraphella. It belongs to family Pyralidae and order is Lepidoptera. Then host plant is Sapota as well as Bakur. Then next point is a life history. The oviposition means the site of egg laying. Singly or in a groups on a tender shoots or ventral side of the leaves, and the pupation takes place inside the fold of web leaves. Here we can see the adult moth as well as the larva of the Sapota leaf weber. Then next point is nature of damage. The caterpillar webs the tender leaves with the silken threads and excreta and feeds on them under the concealed condition. Also both the birds and tender fruits, the infestation of the pest can be detected by the presence of web shoots, dark brown patches on the leaves and dried leaves in a clusters on the tree. Then we can see the different nature of damage or damaging symptoms on the bird. Then management practices, removal and destruction of infested clumps, keep the pest under the shade. Then in chemical control, we can spray with the 0.1% carbaryl, 0.05% quinalphos or chloropyrifos. Then second pest is Sapota seed borer, that is Trimellitis margigerus. It belongs to family Tortoriaceae and order is Lepidoptera and host plant is only Sapota. Life history, the female lays eggs on a fruit surface and pupation takes place on a leaves by folding leaf margin. Here we can see the adult moth and pupa of the Sapota seed borer. Then next is nature of damage. Larva is a damaging stage, and after hatching the larva bores immature fruits, enters into the seed through the micropyle, feeds on the immature milky endosperm of the seed, leaving its excreta in the seed, and the full grown larva comes outside the fruit by making gallery in the pulp and makes exit hole. Finally rotting of fruits may take place. Then we can see the damaging symptoms inside the fruit or inside the seed of the Sapota. Then management practices, collection and destruction of fallen fruits and leaves by burning. Then proper pruning of trees to allow sunlight. Then conservation of red ants or predators. Then spraying with any one of the following insecticide alternatively at an interval of 15 to 20 days. And also with the dichlorovas 0.05% or malathion 0.1%. Then next is a fruit fly. The scientific name of fruit fly is Bactrocera dorsalis. It belongs to family Trapetidae. Order is Diptera. Fruit fly is also known as the oriental fly or also called as golden fly. Then life history. Eggs deposited under the rind means the skin of the fruit. Then larva is yellowish opodous maggots. Then pupation takes place inside the soil and the pupa is barrel shaped. Next is the nature of damage. Maggots bore into the fruit and feed on the pulp. Then infested fruits start rotting and drop down. Brown rotten patches appears on the fruits. Next is the management practices. Firstly, we can follow the orchard sanitation, means daily removal and destruction of fallen and affected fruits. Then if the trees are few, follow the bagging of the fruits. Then monitor the activity of fruit fly population in orchard by using the methylogenal or also called as Rakshak trap. Then we can use the, in biological control, we can use the natural enemy like OPS compensators and Spalangia philippines. Then also we can use the spray bed. Then spraying the trees and adjoining hedges with 0.1% carbaryl or 0.05% malathion. So these are the management practices for Sapota seed for the fruit fly. Then next pest of the sapota is stem borer, that is Plocaideris ferruginous. It belongs to family Cerambycidae, Norderis, Coleoptera, and host plant are sapota, moringa, and cashewnut. Here you can see the adult of the stem borer. Then next point is life history. The beetles lay the eggs under the loose bark on the trunk, and pupation takes place inside the larval tunnels. Next is the nature of damage. The newly emerged grubs bore into the bark and feed on the soft tissues, making the tunnels in all directions. The grown-up grubs may also feed on the wood, and the opening of tunnels are plugged with the reddish mass of the chew fiber and excreta. The tree is weakened and it may be die. This is nature of damage by the stem borer. Then next point is management practices or control measure. Remove the grubs mechanically and destroy them. Then drench the basal trunk with the 20 EC lindane or chloropyrifos at a 0.1% concentration. Then inject carbon disulfide into the tunnels and plaster with the mud. Then next is destroy the severely infested plants. Then next pest of the sapota is hairy caterpillar, that is Metanastrea hightaca. It belongs to order Lepidoptera. Here we can see the so many hairs on the body of the caterpillar. Then next is a adult moth of the hairy caterpillar. Nature of damage. The caterpillars gregariously feed on the leaves, and in heavy infestation this pest cause the defoliation of the plant. Then next is the management practices. Follow the field sanitation. Then free from weeds and debris. Then collect and destroy the egg masses. Then burning the groups of larvae found on the tree trunks with the torches. Then spray with the chloropyrifos 20 EC or Fosilon 2 ml per liter. Then dusting carbaryl 10D dust on the trunk and branches. Then field release of chalcidid wasp, that is Brachymeria species. So these are the different pests of the sapota. Then next one is a bud borer of sapota, that is Anseria iputias. It belongs to family Gelchidae and order is Lepidoptera. Here we can see the larva and the adult moth of the bud borer and the damaging symptoms on the bud. Next is the nature of damage. The bud borer weaves together flower buds and flowers, and reported to cause huge damage range from 2 to 15%. The bud borer feeds by making holes into the petals and ovary, resulting in a significant crop loss. Larva damage inflorescence of the trees. Next is a control measure. Spray with the Fosilon 35 EC 2 ml per liter. Then application of neem oil 2%, or we can also use a neem seed kernel extract 5%. Then next is a leaf folder, that is Banisia mauricialis. It belongs to family Thyrallidae and order is Lepidoptera. In image we can see the adult moth of the leaf folder. So these are the different major as well as the minor pests of the sapota or chiku. Thank you so much.